We worked on this album, was in East Jerusalem, and the next thing we know, we're in Woodstock, upstate New York. This is exactly what I would want this to be. It's got to start and go where the music wants to be heard and where the story wants to be told. So this is exactly where I would envision it, but I could have never guessed that we would be here.
I believe in prophecy. Some folks see things not everybody can see.